Grenville. Some of the students who lived in residence at the school between 1973 and 1997 are asking the court to find that the institution breached their duty to care for the children.
It was needless suffering of children, and a lot of these people haven't had a voice. They haven't lived to full potential in their lives, and just bringing notice to that.
The school in Rockville closed in 2007 because of lack of enrollment. The trial is set to last 5 weeks.